My name is Ms. Artastic, and today we're going to make rainbow llamas. For this tutorial, you're going to need felt markers and pencil crayons. Let's get started. Begin by drawing the llama's ears. On the left side of the page, we're going to draw a curved line up, then back down. So in the shape of a curving triangle. And we're going to do the same on the other side. Then in the middle, we're going to draw another curved line for the folds of the ears. On the top of the head, we're going to use our zigzag lines to draw the puffy hair at the top of the llama's head. We're going to use small curving lines for the texture around the face, and some larger ones around that for the hair on the face as well. Inside the face, we're going to draw an oval. From there, we're going to draw a nose with two curving lines that form a letter V that come down into two cheeks, which are essentially just two letter U's. We're gonna draw two eyes, so two black circles leaving a bit of white in each eye. And now we're gonna draw the neck. So, curving line down, curving line down again, then the back with some more curving lines, a big puffy tail, and now we need to draw a belly. I'm going to leave space on either side because below we are going to draw the legs. So, more curving lines down toward the bottom, and same here, bringing the front leg down to where the same length as the back leg is. Along the body, we're going to add some larger curving lines to mimic the same texture on the head, so that way it all feels consistent. Alright, on the bottom of the llama, we need to draw some toes. Just like that. For the background details. Alright, we're going to give our llama little friend. This guy's just peeking out behind the llama. So we're going to give him a little heart friend here. And this heart is super happy today. Okay, so a line across with a U below. Add a curved line and color it in for the mouth. Then on either side of the mouth, we're gonna give this heart an eye. Similar to the llama eyes, where you draw the circle and then I just bring my marker in and in and in and then leave a little bit of white there. Alright, this guy needs some little bit of character, so we're gonna add some shine to him or her. As well, this guy is shining bright, so we'll add some shiny details. Perfect. Next, we're going to draw the rainbow. From this side, I'm going to draw a curving line that's going to tuck in behind my llama. And as I draw my stripes, I am thinking about the acronym for the rainbow, Roy G. Biv. So I need a stripe for each letter of Roy G. Biv. So R-O-Y for yellow, G for green, B for blue, I for indigo, and V for violet. All right, so this llama is in front of a rainbow. And before we start coloring, we're gonna add some stars. So the way we're gonna do it is we're gonna draw the top of a triangle, two little points to the side, one horizontal point on each side, two more smaller points on an angle, and one point facing south. So it's kind of like a compass. We're going to do that two more times in your choice of spot on your paper. Alright, we're going to color our llama. I'm going to use markers and pencil crayons today, but you can feel free to use whatever mediums suit you best. So either follow along with me, or you can pick your own mediums. finish her off, we're just going to bring out either a blue or purple, either pencil, crayon, or felt, and we're just going to add some swirls in the background. Not too many, just enough to provide some texture in that white space. Once you're satisfied, your llama is done. Well, Artastic Nation, that's the end of this episode. Tune in on Tuesday evening at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time or 8 p.m. Eastern for the premiere of the next episode. Please subscribe to the channel. For more art tutorials, visit my blog at msartastic.com. Creative, high-quality art resources for teachers can be found at my TPT store, Ms. Artastic, and shirts for both art teachers and art teachers are available at MsArtasticCollection.com. All links are available in the description of this video. See you next time.